Where are you from, Jennifer?
I'm actually from Fargo. Originally from Vancouver, actually, so.
Oh, wow, all the way from Vancouver.
Yeah.
Now, what's your background?
Vietnamese.
Cool.
What do you think
that
look like?
Teach me how to say hello in Vietnamese.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao. One more language.
Ciao, everybody. We're going to add that to
Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao. Ciao.
Are you sure you're teaching us the right words? Because if you teach us swear words, we don't know.
Yeah, we're on TV.
Thank you.
All right. And what will you be doing for us today? I have a big question for you. Hey, you know what? I'm going to ask you, now this one we're going to make a little interesting now. No more boring questions, okay? If you were getting ready for a blind date and you realize that you're out of your favorite makeup, would you go without your makeup and still meet the blind date, or would you call him and reschedule?
Truthfully, I would cancel the date because if we're going to go for dinner, I'm going to eat like a man. So just to be nice to him, I think I should look good and eat like a man rather than look really bad and still be stopping my mix.
So you got to balance.
For his good things, I would just stay home. For him, you know.
So she's being considerate. She's going to stay home so she doesn't look and eat like a man. She's just going to look beautiful next time and still eat the way she does.
Thank you for your answer.
Well, sounds good. Sounds good. Thank you for answering.
It's true, it's true.
All right.
Okay, are you ready for your talent show?
Yes, I'm going to be go-go dancing. For you who don't know what go-go dancing is, it's actually cheerleading for the nightlife. So it's more like hype, and just to make, if you feel that I'm having a good time, then I'm doing my job. So hope you guys enjoy it.
All right.
Good luck.
Let's do it.
Cause I keep all the baddest women in the world. Baby, baby, la 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 la.